by a French-Canadian, Francois Morel, who unfortunately passed away earlier this year, so yeah. His piece I'm playing tonight uses a lot of polytonality, which is when you take a bunch of different keys and smush them all together. So enjoy that.
Thank you.
And thank you to all the volunteers and staff members who helped run the show. David in the back for doing sound and lights. And of course, thank you to everyone who came out tonight for supporting El Sistema and young musicians. Yeah, it's a really good cause. Anyways, so the last piece I'll be doing tonight is one from one of my favorite Russian composers, Rachmaninoff. Here is his prelude in G minor.